Good evening. Let's see what for interesting stuff is happening in front of us. I wanted to start the video later, but it looks very interesting. I think he's being towed. So let's start the video here. Oh yeah, for sure. No, he isn't. Yes, he is. I just missed the yellow big rope. My bad. There they go. That was a very, very red light, Misty. Okay, so I think that I broke a fuse when I started the bike this ride. I kick-started the bike, because that is how you start a bike. And I gave a little bit of gas to make sure it didn't die again. And the moment I did that, the moment I revved the engine, the neutral light went off. It just disappeared. And now when I turn, it keeps a constant signal. I don't see the indicators flashing at all. Maybe they do on the back side, but not on the front side. Okay, that's interesting. When I'm indicating left or right, they're both on. I must have confused some people. I don't have my speedo in any light form. So now is the bike in neutral. Watch. Ta-da, in neutral. No light. Now, it isn't a very big problem, as in the sense of I don't do many night rides. The indicators are a little bit of a problem, but you know, that is all doable and fixable. Most irritating one for me is the neutral light, because yeah, you need to be sure it's in neutral when you release your clutch before parking. Is it in neutral? Is it in neutral? Is it in neutral? It is, thank God. So I will have, I don't know, I have something to do. Find which fuse broke or which cable let loose or whatever happened and fix it. Not a priority fix, there are more important stuff, but it needs to be done some point. And that was a total legal move, because it was a cutted line instead of a straight one. My English very good tonight, yes. Bloody hell, man. That was not a continuant line. So it is legal to use that part of the road when you are a car or a motorcycle. And so I did. Hello, what a day. It's not busy now, it's way too late. I did some overtime today. I almost... I went towards the 12 hours of working time. That's also the reason why it's a little bit dark today. What the fuck are you doing? And I want to say thank you all for watching. Thumbs up, like it, and whatnot more. And I will see you guys very, very soon. Bye bye.